Thank you. scenario two. Semi-ideal. You made it! And maybe Harper's Ferry is not the nasty scorch beast nest I assumed it was. Now that you're in, you need to get to Raleigh's terminal and use that master holotape to download his routing schematics. We need them to set up the communication network for the uplinks and tie everything together. Bad news is, Raleigh fortified the armory to protect our research against the Brotherhood of Steel after they stopped playing nice. There's no outside access to the security we wired up there for safety purposes, so you may need to dodge a few turrets. So, if all goes well, you'll be hearing from me soon enough.
Thank you. I think it's time we claim the armory as our own territory. I'll need to get Eddie and Nearidge to help out with some security measures. Survivors are gonna hate it, but we gotta protect our own, especially against the damn Brotherhood. Yeah, Derek told us they've been hitting up the responders for manpower and supplies, not taking no for an answer. Well, they got another thing coming if they try that over here, and we need to be ready.
Hopefully, my network predictions were successful, and you're legitimately triggering this next message. If not, I guess I'm speaking to no one, and none of this is going to matter. But I digress. You want to find Senator Sam Blackwell's terminal, and use the master holotape to download the files we need. It should be fun, since you get to visit the one and only Charleston Capitol building. Still intact, last I saw. Then, find the nearest relay tower, upload all that hard-earned data. Piece of cake, right? Right. Jesus. What am I even doing? This is hopeless. Still recording. On the back, because you just got yourself some top secret security codes off a U.S. senator's terminal. Next up, the closest relay tower you can find, where you get to upload all that hard-earned data. You're officially halfway done with the final part of this process. I mean, that's not like I'll ever really know, but one can hope, right? Thank you.
Listen up. All Blood Eagles out there are invited to a show. We captured Beckett. If you want to see blood and roast a pig, then come on down to Poseidon. Bring your friends! If they ain't Blood Eagles, they'll get shredded too!
Advise. Commander Sophia Daguerre of the USSA. This is an emergency. USSA, come in. Please, come in. There was a malfunction upon re-entry. I repeat, we've crashed somewhere. Crew status unknown. Broadcasting my coordinates. Please hurry.
Amazing person in all of Appalachia. And hopefully not the only one. The Scorch detection system is fully up and running. If you had any idea how long it took us to just get half the system functional. The lives lost. My brother, my dad, and yours truly, of course. Now whenever the Scorched are around, the detectors will pick them up and broadcast a message to your Pip-Boy. All that's left is the means to fight them off. If you haven't already, check my terminal to read about the traps we've created for the Scorch Beasts. Hopefully, they're still in working order, and they're your best bet at making those flying freaks manageable. Beyond that, the only ones with any real means were the Brotherhood of Steel. Obviously, they didn't last, but they packed some serious firepower. They took their last stand somewhere in the bog at a place called Fort Defiance, but thanks to their code names, I have no idea where it is. You'll want to start at Camp Venture, Eddie's old survival training center. I've also put everything I've got on the Brotherhood under an entry called Fort Defiance on my terminal. Good luck out there. And if this holotape is playing, it means our lives and all this work meant something.